page 47, also write in digits. Let's read part B. 13,615,307. Let's see what is the largest number. The largest number is million. The largest word is million. Million. So we have how many classes here? Three classes. Million, thousands, and units. So we have three classes: units class, thousands class, and millions class. And we know that each class should have three digits. One stands hundreds, one stands hundreds, one stands hundreds. So how many digits we have in this number? We have 9 digits. So we have to write 9 dashes and we separate the classes by comma. So each class has 3 digits. So 3 here, comma, 3 in the thousands, comma, and 3 in the million. Now, before the yellow comma, yani before the million comma, what we have, and don't forget to write one times hundreds, 13. So we have to write 13 in the million class. So 13, how to write 13? 1 in the tens and 3 in the ones, and nothing in the hundreds, so we write 0. Now, after the million, after the yellow comma, we have 600. So we write 6 in the hundreds, 15, 1 in the tens, 5 in the ones. And after the thousand, after the green comma, what we have to write? 300, 3 in the hundreds, 7, 7 in the ones, and no tens here, so we write 0. And in this number, we have 10 to the left, so we can cross this 0. Now, the next one, 500,470,000. The largest word is millions, so we have also 3 classes, so we have 9 digits, 9 dashes, and we separate each class by a comma. And let's see, 500, before the yellow comma, we have 500, so we write 5 in the hundreds, in the hundreds. And nothing in the tens and nothing in the ones, so we write zeros. Now, after the million, we have no thousands. 470 and no thousands, so nothing in the thousands class, so we write zeros. And now we have 470, it means it is in the units class. 400, we write 4 in the hundreds. 77 in the tens, and we have no ones, so we write 0. Mm-hmm. Now the next one, 900,005,000. Also, we have 9 digits. We separate each class by a comma. And now, 900 before the yellow comma. And after the yellow comma, we have 5,000. And the empty, we write in the empty dashes, zeros. And that is. Thank you.